story tonight. A closed sign brings an error, the end to an error. For many low-income minority neighborhoods, the unthinkable has happened. Double Eight Foods went out of business today, closing its remaining four stores. And it happened without notice to its customers and employees alike. RTV6's Jack Reinhardt has reaction.
A shock and a punch in the gut to the neighborhood. The Double Eight not only put food on the table, but it provided jobs for people here in the neighborhood.
No one saw it coming. The neighborhood grocery, the mom and pop store, now closed.
After 58 years, turning the lights off, thank you. Wow.
The unthinkable, what everyone thought would never happen, what people counted on for nearly six decades, gone. And people are still trying to process their emotions.
That's going to be a bummer for the people around here, as far as the grocery store.
Ain't no stores open. So you got to go to the big store. Marsh, Kroger.
Farther
you
away.
You have no choice.
And for many in the neighborhood, Double Eight was the only choice, a walkable destination for fresh meat and produce and staples like bread, butter, and milk. The store's closing is a setback for a neighborhood struggling to reinvigorate itself.
And now that not being available is devastating for many of the low to moderate income residents and other residents also that live in Mapleton Fall Creek.
Double Eight first opened its doors in 1957, and when other businesses fled declining neighborhoods, it stayed behind and remained open. But declining revenues, increasing overheads, made it impossible for the small chain to keep the doors open.
I'm just grateful that we've had some good moments and that we've had the chance to meet the wonderful people in a neighborhood.
The closing of the Double Eight leaves the neighborhood without a grocery for miles around. The only options, a smattering of food marts stocked with fried foods and cola. And the shuttered doors leave more than just another empty building in Mapleton Fall Creek.
Where are they going to go now? This was already a food desert, and now it's, I don't know what the definition is going to be now.
On the north side, Jack Reinhardt, RTV6.
The four stores that closed are located at 39th in Illinois, 30th in Sherman, 29th in Martin Luther King, and Fairfield and Central. Hmm.